Today is December 6th. We're out here at the Darlington Animal Shelter hanging out with some of our fur babies. This right here is Bentley. Bentley just came back from the vet. He arrived at our shelter November 29th. And we noticed that he had some trouble with his back leg, as you can tell. It's kind of sticking up. Well, it sticks up even if he's just laying down like this. Unfortunately, he was hit by a car previously, long time before he arrived to us, and it just healed badly. So there's nothing we can do to fix it. But that doesn't mean that he's not an awesome dog and still in need of a home. He deserves a family just as well as everybody else does. Our friend Bentley is about 4 years old. He's heartworm positive. So we could use a little bit of help. And I know, handsome, I know. If you can help us with our friend Bentley, please contact us. I know, buddy.